Okay, and looks like we are live, ready to go here. Put that off to the side here. Okay. We've got about 6.5 minutes until this race here starts. I'm going to go ahead and get my warm-up going. And, make sure my ticker is paired up to Swift. That's what we're going to get. So, show you what we got working with here. Kicker and a heart rate strap, a stage's power meter. And I'm going to go ahead and keep warming up here for a few minutes until it's time to win this event. Not the best there. All right. It's going to take us over there. I turn my headphones on. Put some music. Another thumbless course here for this type of race, so excited to see how that's going to go. It's interesting how they're doing this race. Apparently the D's start at 1. And everybody else follows, so it's kind of like a handicap type race. We will start. Looks like, it says 107, but we got 4 minutes to go. So, I don't know. We'll see how it is. Hope the stream turns out okay. This is my second time doing it, so still just sort of figuring it out. Doing the webcam though from the last time, so I can see one of the better picture of me. It's there for you. So, just hang tight for a little while and get this started in about 3 minutes. Music ready. Lots of people in this field. 81, wow. Less than 2 minutes. My heart rate comes back. All right, there it is. Let's do it.
Drop.
Caught the main C group.
Power up.
Oh, we're gonna get caught. Oh man, this group caught us. 3 miles to go. So much work to stay in this front group. It's just dawn.
Gosh. Alright, back to Watopia. Let's cool down for a couple of minutes.
It was long, but it's hard. Oh, disappointed in that. Can't believe that group caught us so late. 3 miles to go. The last lap. And then I lost that wheel, put the cap open. I also didn't realize that it wasn't a race. I mean, it said race. Who knows? Who knows how it scored? We'll check out Swift Power afterwards. Should be up there. Okay. Alright, well, I'm gonna go ahead and finish this warm up on my own, or cool down. Thanks for watching, and be sure to subscribe if you want to see more of this. I think I might do more of these once I figure out how to make the stream a little better. But subscribe, keep in touch. Thanks.